most iconic friendship was the one between you and Tupac. What was your last memory with Pac?
And Pac came to your fight.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm. You got tissue?
Yeah.
He was really happy after the fight.
Mm-hmm.
He came to the press conference with me, and then we were just talking a bunch of shit. And then I went home, and then he left.
Mm-hmm. Where were you at, Mike, when you found out? Because I know exactly where.
I was home sleeping.
And somebody called you? And at the time, he was shot. Did you go down and get a chance to see Pac at the hospital?
They wouldn't let me see him.